Hey, this is part four of our little series, The Early Church Was Catholic. And this quote is interesting for two reasons. Number one, because it shows that Peter was in Rome for all those doubters and haters out there. And number two, it actually proves the authentic authorship of the Gospel of Matthew. So St. Irenaeus wrote in the year 190, Matthew wrote his gospel while Peter and Paul were evangelizing in Rome and laying the foundation of the church. Awesome quote. God bless you guys.